out in the sun. This is what they call a life. I spoke too much sun. Mixed jazz and absinthe. There's a lot I wanna see.
Great expectations.
Story of dancing on the open sea. It happened this morning, so now we see it on TV. Everybody's got a vice. Take a stick and take a ladder. This is when they come alive. Straight up, I'm melting in the sun.
Models.
And the models and the models.
INXS.
Excuse me. Who's your favourite band?
Saints.
Who's yours?
Motley Crue.
Do you guys have INXS?
All right, that's all. Favourite.
Who did you come to see?
Divinyls.
All right. INXS. Yay!
Yeah! Yeah! Who else?
Jimmy Barnes.
Jimmy Barnes.
Who did you come to see?
No one really.
Haven't you got any favourites?
Nah.
Jimmy Barnes, INXS.
Nah.
Divinyls.
Nah.
How come you came along?
Something, dude.
Hey, put it on, man.
Who did you come to see?
Hey?
Who did you come to see?
Oh, everyone, man. I'm going to party all night, man.
Jimmy Barnes.
When you see the whole show, you know, live, that's when you realise just what an incredible thing this is, Australian Made, because you have, first of all, that standard of live performance from all the groups, because they've all come through that
training,
survival sort of thing that's not like what you get in America, and then just the fact that it goes bang, 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 bang.
I think it would be fairly difficult to get all these people in one place again at the same time because, you know, like obvious, you know, tangents of careers and whatever. You know.
Some of us know each other already and some of us have just met. And most of the time we're out there touring around the world and we don't get a chance to see each other.
A lot of us have come up through the ranks together, but we haven't had a chance so much. This has given us a chance to spend time together.
The bill is not just, you know, good at the end. It's good all the way through.
When are you on, Jimmy? How long?
About two, three more bands. I go on about 7:10 or something like 7:15.
Are you second last?
Yeah.
And then Michael?
Yeah.
And then you both of you together?
Then we do the encore together.
Right.
So I'm starting to get ready now. Just going to have something to eat and then start having a drink and okay. Get myself vibed up for the show.
We'll let you go.
See you afterwards.
Thank you. playing to a larger audience in Stockholm than they would if we played by ourselves in Sydney or Adelaide or something. So, and when we're playing to, you know, really big audiences on this tour, but generally, if we're playing by ourselves, we'd get more people in Sweden or Holland than we would in Australia. It's quite nice to have a small glass of schnapps before going on stage.
Schnapps.
It's just spirit, German spirit. Rectified ethyl alcohol, that's our favourite drink. You get it on the Berlin corridor. She's being modest. She studies philosophy and maths.
Wow.
That's nothing. And being in a rock and roll band is something. It's a sick world. When I first heard about it, I thought it was a typing error or something that we were on the show. But we've been personally treated really well by all the other bands and made to feel at home.
Struggling around their roads and proving that Australian music has got what it takes. They've received critical and audience acclaim wherever they've gone. Would you welcome here this afternoon on stage, the Triffids?
Thank you so much. With a band like us, it's sort of hard to write a set list at the start of the day because we have had so many hits in this country. It's difficult to know which hit to play, where to start, but this one's been played on Countdown. So I guess that means something. It's called Wide Open Road.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. I think she's dead, McGregor.
Why is this lady's toilet so crowded? Is there a band in here?
Toilet, that's boys.
Who's your favourite and I'm talking?
Kate Soprano.
Why is that?
Because she's really groovy.
Good dresser?
Yes.
I've had a falling out with my favourite designer.
Who's your favourite designer?
I'm not going to say, because no. You know. No.
We haven't been hanging around with the other guys because they've all been...
Yeah, because we're elitist shits. Yes.
No, right,
nothing
like that. Yeah. Up ourselves.
Right. Is this the biggest thing you've ever done?
Oh, yeah, I guess so. It's the largest audience that we've ever played to.
Jordan?
Oh, fantastic. Perth, there's about 30,000 people. And they're all waiting for you to go on and vibing to have a good time. And it's not stressful at all. We just enjoy ourselves.
Barbara, do you wish you were singing more in the band or you enjoy playing guitar?
I'd love to be able to sing. I think it'd be good to sing, but I don't sing in tune. If I play, I can't sing at the same time.
Just start getting nervous now.
Let's see, this next track here is a very, very special song of mine. In fact, I think it's my favourite. I guess because for one, it starts a groove, and that's what I'm talking all about, is grooving. And the other bit is because it was a re-release of a song we did earlier, and I think it's now better. So dig that. And let me lead the way. Yeah. Thank you.
I'm talking her on now. That means still to come in sequence are the Triffids, the Saints, Divinyls, Models, Jimmy Barnes INXS. So we're not on for a couple of hours yet. I should be able to get really drunk before we go on.
Do you realise that what you're seeing at the moment is being filmed on precisely this machine?
Is that on?
No, wherever there's a band, you'll find dozens of them around.
Oh, no more fucking cameras. Every fucking day you open the door and there's a fucking camera in your
face. Hey, mother, fuck you.
My mother's 5'11" and my father's 6'2". And something happened to me, maybe because I'm Little Paddy's cousin. I got the throwback from the Amphlett. She's only 4'10".
Little Paddy's.
Yeah, she's 4'10", so I got that throwback from the Amphlett's somewhere, so I'm a bit shorter.
What's cousin mean, her mother and father?
Our fathers are brothers.
I got my grandfather's throwback.
What do you mean?
What was the problem?
His dick. That's not what
it says. 7 in the morning, folks. Have you seen? Who said my band looked healthy?
Ladies and gentlemen, have you seen this?
You'll notice the time here. It is almost 7:20 in the morning.
Well, that'd be a good idea.
Hey, this is a private conversation, you bastard.
What are you fucking on there? Stop doing that. We're talking about family things here.
Yes. Gotta go to Queensland. Gotta get my head together.
This was a dodgy Foster's, but it's all better now.
How long have you been together?
I've never been together. I'm working on it, maybe next week.
Let's do it. Oh, yes, Annie's right to Paul.
Oh, Sandy Cage.
Hey. Bloody marvellous. The wonders of modern science.
How's it going? It's the last concert.
Oh, good, Troy. It's bloody great. It's one of the best shows the council's put on in the area, and we're expecting a good political backlash from this, and Bob Hawke's probably coming over in the helicopter real fucking soon.
I'm one of those people that songs come and visit from time to time. So I probably am a songwriter by trade.
Gold ships are sailing on empty seas, and the light that was in the darkness, it don't shine on me. I'm like an old man, I run to find the shore, but the light that was in your eyes, baby, doesn't shine there anymore. So wait on till tomorrow, and darling, there we'll see. You know I don't know about tomorrow.
What do you do in your spare time?
I like talking to people. I enjoy that very much.
Oh, that's cool.
I get a lot of joy, a lot of happiness, a lot of knowledge.
Honestly?
Yeah, honest joy, happiness.
No, honestly? Do you honestly enjoy talking to people?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, that's cool.
I think language is one of the best gifts we've ever been given.
It's very nice. It
really helps in communication.
Like Chris Amphlett.
Yeah, I saw him once before in the States.
Where are all the boys? 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 Where are all the boys?
I just do my thing, Troy. I mean, it's like, you know, whatever happens, you know, if the moment takes over.
Why don't you ask each other some questions? You're in the background.
Are you sexually satisfied, Michael?
Yeah.
Quite often, I suppose.
I've got a stiffy. When I have to, yeah.
Yeah, when you have to.
I try not, you know, I try and get around.
Michael's got to ask me some questions.
So do you masturbate, Chrissy?
Never.
Never.
I've never ever masturbated in my whole life, ever.
Really, that's incredible, yeah.
I don't masturbate. How do you know?
Well, girls, the girls
with washing machines, right?
Your crew, you lose. lose your reason to. You should then say those things. Oh, when your face is red like the sun, like the wind, like the weather. Just be what it was. When you shoot your mouth, oh, you never apologize. Oh, when you lose your cool, you lose your reason too. You sit and say those things. Oh, when your face is red like the sun, like the wind, like the weather.
No, I don't know. Well, I'm really superstitious about it because I went to a Catholic school. We were brought up on God. Yeah, and then as soon as I left, I automatically became an atheist. But I still can't say damn, because I think I'm gonna get hit by. I'm still really scared that I might get hit by a lightning bolt or something like that.
Oh, now you get 6 months off soon. Where are you gonna go?
I'll probably just bum around Sydney for a while, then maybe go to Melbourne.
Right.
I got nothing against Melbourne, but I could never live there again.
It's not gonna rain.
It's not gonna rain. We're gonna talk to somebody about it.
I spoke to Bert Lancaster this morning, and it's definitely not raining.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah! Alright!
Well, hi everybody! I think you'd be having some kind of fun by now.
Hutchence impersonation.
You can do that.
Yeah, come on, look to the good bit. When you talk that certain way. I love the look in your eyes. When you know what love is fair.
What's her background did you come from? Working class, middle class? Were you happy? Happy at school? What's your mother like? Did you really love her or you sort of basically hated her?
I haven't thought about that stuff yet.
By the way, however much you're being paid, it's too much.
It's not right.
How did you get this job?
How did I get this job?
I don't know.
Now, where's your girlfriend? Just there.
That's my wife, actually.
Wife,
yes. That's all right. My girlfriend's over there.
You got a permanent girl?
I got a permanent girl. Yes, Wendy Matthews. You may catch her in flashes. She's the girl in the middle that sings backups with us on Australian Made.
Are you living together?
Yes.
Happy?
Yeah, well, we just got a new place. It's fantastic. Hey, you all come around.
Thank you. Thrill Seekers, Afternoon Owls, here's a song that just about changed our lives up here. We'll be right back.
up and down my spine. And I feel so hot and I feel unstopped. Tearing up this hurt of mine. And I wouldn't have it, I know I could say it. I wouldn't have it any other way. Do you like the way I'm looking in a time to lie? Do you like the way it feels when I hold you tight? Do you like it when I say, come on home?
Thank you.
See ya.
Yeah.
He loves Bansy. Do you like Bansy? Did you come to see?
Oh, Jimmy Barnes and INXS.
Who's your favourite band?
G Barnes.
Jimmy Barnes!
Can I tell you one thing, Toy?
So,
watches
yeah,
it?
Yeah, sure.
You're good. You're good.
Yeah.
Do this before you go on stage, Kirk.
Yes, I always get dressed.
I've lost weight.
And happy birthday to Michael.
Did you send him a present?
Oh, no, we're going to.
When was your birthday?
Thursday.
Oh, you didn't tell me.
That's all right, I didn't want to tell anybody. I was 27.
Were you?
Yeah. How old are you, Chrissy?
14, going on 60.
We're going to sing along to the chorus, this one. This is being recorded tonight, so... You're on the gig as well. Sing it now.
I think Michael must have a headache.
I've given away my secret now. I'm really a wimp.
Where's my manager? Greg, we better go.
First, you get the vodka, and then you get a glass, put that in there, you put the tonic in. Put half a glass of vodka, half a glass of vodka, one of these before the show every night. That's all you need.
Stella!
Johnny? They're brothers. I think INXS nearly ready to go on. INXS nearly ready to go on, guys. Who's Polly Oates?
Jars in their underpants.
Hey?
She did a book.
Oh, I know that.
Women are
that
girl.
Yeah. Where are you going, John?
I'm going up to check my drums.
Thanks.
Let's go. Come on.
Okay.
You want to come?
Okay.
You want to come?
Okay. Will we?
Will you grab it?
Okay. What are all the buttons for, John?
What?
What are all the buttons for? I don't know.
These are cool.
Hey, look.
Hey! What do you need?
That's why.
Everything's going fantastic, Troy.
Okay. No, so Troy, you and Chrissy are going to go and sing together?
Yeah, we are. We're having a baby. Cool.
Ask us a deep personal question.
You all wear white on stage, don't you?
Yes, right down to the underwear.
Oh, do you mind that ducks on?
I've got white underwear on.
Me too, I've got Calvin Klein.
Hey! Thank you.
Andrew Ferris on keyboards. It's called Good Times, that's what we had, right? Having a good time! What's that? We're staying in Shaw. Mary, you're on my mind. tonight.
All right.